I've known Steve for a very long time, and this is the kind of person Steve is. He just has a servant's heart, and he is steady, honest, hardworking, and I think he'll do a great job as a judge.